Oh, almost time to pick up the girls. Better motor.
Excuse me, sir. Can we have a word with you?
That's him, boys! Get him! Cuff him! Grab him! He's the one!
Mayor, behave. Sir, my name is Sarah Bellum, Chief Deputy Assistant to the Mayor's Office. You are Professor Utonium, are you not?
Yes, that's me.
Are these your babies?
Why, yes, they...
You see? It's him! Bust him! Haul him in!
Professor Utonium, through the authorization of the Mayor's jurisdiction, on behalf of the Townsville Public Association of Defamation Compensation, I regret to inform you of the petition for legislation of an injunction against the continuation of your proliferations.
Yeah!
What?
Well, basically, sir, the people of Townsville are tired of all the crime and destruction that goes by unpunished, and now that they can actually trace some such activity back to your children, they want to make you their scapegoat and sue the pants off of you.
Yeah! Pickle cot killer!
But this was just an accident. They were just playing. They're really very good little girls, and I need to pick them up from school.
I understand, sir, but the people have a right to a declaration of their intentions. And we really would like for you to come downtown with us so we can ask you a few questions.
Woo-hoo!
You guys, my kids, I really ought to pick them up.
Oof!
I can't just leave them there. Alone.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
We did good?
You did very good. Very good indeed.
Now what do we do?
Go home. It will be morning soon, and you should get some rest. Each night we will meet here and finish our work. But girls, you must promise me that you will not speak a word of our plan to anyone. Do you understand?
Not really.
Yeah, what's the big secret?
Girls, it's not a secret. It's a surprise! Right, Dojo?
That's right. It's an extra special, fantastical, super-duper surprise so big that when Townsville sees it, they won't know what hit them!
Yeah! I'm so excited!
Yeah, we'll show them!
Hey, where's...
Professor!
Oh, girls, thank goodness you're okay. I'm so sorry. I'm a terrible, terrible parent. You must hate me for not picking you up from school. But it's not my fault. It's this town. They've gone crazy. It's like they've never seen kids playing before. I knew your powers would take some getting used to, but jail? Lawsuits? Angry mobs? What's next?
Don't worry, Professor. Things are gonna get better. We promise.
Officer, I can understand it's your duty to be suspicious, but I can assure you they won't be involved in any more monkey business.
Yes! Tonight we construct the superstructure, but in order to do so, I need you to fly to the top of the world, to the pole of the globe in the north of the Earth, where frozen deep in the icy terrain, you will find an ancient asteroid that impacted our planet so many centuries ago. It is comprised of powerful minerals and ores, and through a process of melting the rock into metal, we shall forge our way into Townsville's hearts, and thus help build a better tomorrow!
No! I don't care if the Weather Bureau reports seeing three flying objects over the North Pole. I can assure you, sir, my girls were home in bed!
Right! Sunken in the blackest depths of the Atlantic Ocean lies the remains of man's maritime failures. Though prospects may seem dim, this iron graveyard is still teeming with life. For inside is a real sunken treasure. Electronic gadgets, gizmos, and goodies can be reused and rewired, thus reviving their power, and in turn, renewing Townsville's faith in our powers!
Wrong! I must reiterate, my girls have never been over, around, or under the sea, and they are not, as you put it, up to something fishy!
Good! soar to the searing Sahara and stir up the sand, which we will heat until it is red hot, and it will become clear to all the citizens of Townsville that we are not to be feared.
Bad? You say they're being bad. Well, you also say they're causing tornadoes in the desert, and I say that's a lot of hot.